The first Land Rover Discovery Sport has rolled off the line at the Halewood plant in Merseyside. Investment in the facility has more than doubled and the workforce trebled over the last 4 years, with 4,750 people now employed at the site. The Sport is the first member of the new Land Rover Discovery family, featuring 5+2 seating in a footprint no larger than most 5-seat SUVs. It will go on sale early next year in 170 markets across the globe.